Happy Halloween.
Awesome party. What do you mean awesome? You sat there by yourself the whole time drinking punch.
It was good punch.
You can't go to a party if you're not gonna party.
You don't wanna graduate a virgin.
Well, Annie called me earlier today and
she told me that Laurie Strode wants to go to the dance with me.
Laurie Strode. You are definitely gonna graduate virgin.
I would try to make it with a friend Linda instead.
Wait, isn't she dating Bob?
So what? Man, who cares? Don't be a wuss.
Trust me, she's worth it.
You made it with Linda too?
Totally.
I don't know, man. I kinda like Lori.
Oof, you would. I can see it now. Two super nerds getting hot and heavy over some advanced calculus. Sounds real far out.
Now, Deb, that's my idea of some fun.
What are you cats up to?
Oh, you know, we're cruising around, smoking pot, and scaring the shit out of people.
Wish I could come with you boys, but I got a date with a cute little pumpkin named Debbie, and it is carving time.
Come on, dude. Halloween only comes around once a year, and you make it with Debbie all the time.
Yeah, but tonight's different, boys.
And what's that?
Let's just say I'm going to boldly go where no man has gone before.
Well, what about you, Tramer? We have room for one more.
It's getting kind of late, guys, and school tomorrow.
School? Oh, come on, man.
It's my mask at the party.
Oh. Well, it just so happens we have an extra one in the car.
Fine. I'll go with you guys.
Thank you.
Going for a walk.
You better not be going to the liquor store. I know you want to get a beer.
Honey, I promise I'm not going to get a beer. I'm getting six.
Hey, officer. Happy Halloween.
I told you to go home.
No, of course not. What's going on? Hey, I thought I had a date with Jared tonight.
Oh my god. I never want to see that asshole again. He ditched me for that stupid Halloween party.
What?
Yeah, I get this. Apparently you owe that skank Rebecca.
Rebecca?
Yeah. I've just been sitting here this whole time trying not to cry.
Why don't you come over?
Really? Are you sure?
Yes, come on, you're like my little sister. And after all, it's Halloween.
Okay.
We'll whip up a potion and put a limp dick hex on Jerry.
Shouldn't be too hard, pun intended.
And it looks like the rain is going to be completely gone by tomorrow, but expect some showers by the weekend. All right, let's keep rocking this track by Black Sabbath.
Can I have candy?
No.
You missed it, Ben. Danny jumped out of the car and scared the shit out of these kids. Scored that bucket of candy.
That sucks. It must have taken that kid all night to collect it.
Oh, come on, man. It's Halloween. Anything goes.
Hey, Ben. Be a fucking wuss and be a Halloweener.
Halloweener. Halloweener. Halloweener. Halloweener! Halloweener! Halloweener!
Woo! Let's go!
Oh. Halloweener!
Your mama.
Hey, so are you sure you don't want to come tonight?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You don't want to come with?
No, I'm just gonna stay in.
Positive.
I'm sure. Go.
Alright. You be safe.
Me too.
Don't let the boogeyman catch you.
Thank you. You idiot! Come stab you or something!
Ugh. With a spoon?
How the hell did you get in here anyway?
Your back door was open.
Ooh, I'm your back door man, baby.
You're lucky if you get anything after that prank.
Oh yeah?
Uh-huh, as of now, all doors are locked.
Oh really? 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 Hello, I love you, won't you tell me your name? Hello, I love you, let me jump in your game.
Is that your dad? I thought he was in Pittsburgh.
No. Look, she was supposed to have this date with Jared. He's still.
How am I supposed to know she's having relationship problems? I'm about as clueless to her as you are to me.
What is that supposed to mean?
Oh, come on. You know what's been on my mind all night.
That's all you ever think about.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is!
Ah! Oh, yes! This is more like it. You don't have to babysit anymore.
I need to go find Sam. I can't just leave her at a time like this.
Okay, fine. If you want to go chase your little friend all around town, be my guest. But don't expect me to join you. I got a six-pack to finish.
I'll be back.
Broads.
Come on, knock it off. Deb, come on! I said I was sorry! Haven't I suffered enough already? A guy can only take so much.
Debbie.
Hey, isn't that Mr. Elrod?
Yeah, man. You should pull over.
What?
Come on, man. Let's do it.
Sons of bitches!
Dude, go! What the fuck are you doing?
Damn little bastards!
Do you think he's still here?
I hope not.
Finish our game.